Hi guys, today in this video we're gonna see how to make a beautiful squash card. Required materials: paper, scale, pen or pencil, cutter, scissor. Let's start. First, cut the paper for 20 × 20 cm. Now fold this in half. Now open it and fold it in half in another direction. Again open it and fold it in the center line like this. Do the same with all the sides. Like this. Now fold this in diagonal like this. Repeat the same in all the four sides. Like this. Now I am pinching these two corners like this. Now fold this like this. Now fold this like a triangular shape. Like this. Now take another sheet which measures 10 × 10 cm. Now insert this sheet into the squash card like this. Your beautiful squash card is ready.
You can also place photos instead of a paper like this.